Britons! That's perfect. He's gonna make archers, I'll make cavalry. Amazing. Have you tried the Mayans or Aztecs yet? No, I haven't. I played Huns, I played Mongols, I played Britons, which I think they're not my thing. I played Franks. I want to see Paladins. I made Paladins in the last, I don't know how many games did I play, two or three. Every single time, baby. Oh no, it's a mirror. It's a mirror matcher. There's my ally. He can do it. He's a real gamer. Who's gonna be the first guy to ruin the 100%? That's gonna be such a sad moment for the stream. When the 100% dream is over. What map was this? Was it Gold Rush or was it Arabia? I think it was Arabia. Arabia? Okay. Thank you. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? Should I leave or should I give it a go? I literally just talked about the 100% and the guy leaves. What a... Oh my god. Amazing. It builds shit too. I just supply blocked and I like panic, just teched up. Okay, well, boys, I'll try 1v2, but, you know, I don't think it's gonna work quite the way I want it.
Bastisto.
Maybe I can win. My castle is super lame. Because I potatoed my build really hard. But I'll try, boys. I'll try. Judging by their score, they don't seem to be the greatest gamers. They don't seem to be the greatest. That's good. That's good. There's a chance. There's a chance, guys. First 1v2 in Age of Empires coming up for me. Need to act faster. This guy just advanced to feudal age. Boys, I think we can do this.
Oh.
got a lot of spearmen. I got how many relics? Two or three? Too soon. Baby. Oh my god. Plus two rating. Jeez. Dude, I almost had a heart attack. When the guy left, I was like, no. Not like this. These guys were pretty noob. Look, I had 92 villagers and I had 63 combined. GG. GG, well played, gamers. Well played.